A matinee in downtown St. Paul between a couple of the Western Conference playoff contenders. Nashville in town to do battle with the Wild. Minnesota currently sitting inside the playoff picture, holding the second line.
And whether the Wild are riding the Gus bus or boarding the Gus bus, he has been terrific. You know, out-dueled Ottinger in his last game out. You know, shootout win. He's been terrific, and he's a big reason that the Wild have accumulated. In fact, he's been in net.
Друзья, если у вас есть желание поддержать канал и меня лично, достаточно отсканировать QR-код Тинькофф Банка на вашем экране или просто совершить перевод по реквизитам, оставленным в закрепленном комментарии. А также вы можете поддержать нас с помощью сервиса Boosty, где можно оформить подписку всего за 100 рублей в месяц, и мы предоставим вам доступ в закрытую группу ВКонтакте с трансляциями абсолютно всех матчей НХЛ. Все нужные данные оставил в закрепленном комментарии. Спасибо.
Dunham's first multi-point game of the season in his first season in Nashville. He had three assists. Here's Kaprizov. His shot blocked. A lot of traffic. And Zuccarello knocked off the puck, but Kaprizov has it. He gives to Middleton. Fires and a kick save by Saros. Favreau back defensively for Nashville. Carson enjoys the fight. McDonough delivered a big hit. Lazard went down back of the net. Kaprizov trying to dig the puck loose, and a penalty coming on the play against Kaprizov.
On it as he falls, but then as he's getting up and Kaprizov tries to win this puck, it gets caught up inside the hands of Lazard. That's just unfortunate placement. It's unintentional, but the hook was in the hands. Lazard unable to play that puck. Kaprizov's going to have to go sit for two in the Wild, who have been terrific on the kill.
Are present in games between these two clubs. Eric Sinek steps up. He's got a shorthanded breakaway. Eric Sinek in. Saved by Saros.
Great stick. He breaks this play up at the blue line. Then he gets those long, powerful strides going again. Niederreiter, he can catch him, but no chance. Just pulls away. Forehand. That's X move. He likes that.
It comes more than 6 minutes in. Here's Dewar shorthanded. Dewar cuts to the forehand. Save Saros. Back for Shaw. Sprawling save.
Looking to get it up over the pad and can't do it. Now Dewar, he wins this battle. Nice power move, patience, Saros with the pad. But Niederreiter going back to the
Nino Niederreiter with a little street hockey goaltender. 0-0. Wild back at full strength. Cross-ice pass tipped away. Kaprizov races in for Minnesota. Wild changing behind him. He fires, and a skillet saved by Saros. Kaprizov back to Hartman. Brodin flings one in on goal, saved by Saros. Amosino forced to the outside by Middleton. Back to the line for Favreau. And a long shot held
for pass the puck, I think, are fewer and more far in between.
Favreau. And Favreau's going to take a penalty here.
Well, this fourth line for the Wild, that was good on the forecheck. They were victimized last game, the lone 5-on-5 goal versus Dallas. They were on the...
Back to Spurgeon. Rips it across for Brodin. Lines fire, save Saros. Rebound loose, Gaudreau. And another save by Saros. They have caught Saros by surprise. So far, he's 12 for 12.
Things started to break down, and this looks like a dangerous play. Nice feed right to the middle, and then Eriksson Ek and Zuccarello kind of get lost on who should have that one. Ek feeling like on the forehand.
Shot blocked by Lazan. Kaprizov picks it out of the corner, got it through to Zuccarello. Out front, a shot saved by Saros.
So thoughts with the Sertiches, no doubt about it.
Yeah! Underway here on the second, and the Wild score.
So Coach Darby Henderson is talking about just throw pucks at the net. Let's get some bodies there. I'm not sure if Duhaime catches a piece of this one or not. It changes direction. That might be higher up in the slot. That could be Greenway who gets that one. And then it goes off the body of Duhaime and in.
Boldy moves in for Minnesota. Back to the line, Goligoski. Zuccarello fires, save, rebound, score! Kaprizov on the power play!
And this is power play 101. Good positioning for Zuccarello. He gets it going south at the net. Then he just shoots this one, net front presence. Just a little bit of a moving screen from Eriksson Ek. Throws Saros off enough to where it gets a piece of Ek, actually, too. But to where Saros has to respect that. Fortunate carom right to Kaprizov, and he's not going to miss from there.
Again, Favreau back in his own zone. Glass handed it off there to Gravel, and plays it in behind the net. Middleton was tangled up with Johansson. Johansson comes out of the corner with it. Granlin fires. Kicked out by Gustafson. And Gaudreau plays it off the boards and out to center ice.
Well, the Wild survive.
Duhaime draws a penalty as he drives to the net.
Feel it offensively. How do you counter it? You put the puck in deep, you go to work. Duhaime does that. He gets tied up with Favreau. Draws the power play. And McDonough with a shot on this one. Reeves with a nice backcheck follow-up. Otherwise, Parsonen might be able to deposit that one in.
Kaprizov through the middle. A redirect by Eriksson. A wraparound try saved by Saros. Chips it out to center ice. Duhaime with it. Greenway driving the net. Greenway in for Minnesota. Saved by Saros. Glass knocks Shaw to the ice. Glass works out of the corner. Threw it through the crease. And then a block out front by Reeves.
In the middle for Jordan Greenway. And he tries to pick the head up and go five hole on Saros. But really, as he picks that puck up, he doesn't have a lot of moves that he can pull off there. Throws it in the pads. And then Reeves with a big block on the...
Goligoski plays it cross ice for Duer. Duhaime in one more time. Off the skate of Greenway and wide.
Granlin, what's Nashville going to do at the deadline? And, you know, 5 points back. You lose this one 7.
Maybe his most active 20 minutes. His helmet winds up in the Nashville net. It's 2-0 Minnesota. Yossi throws it in behind the Minnesota net. A centering pass. Gaudreau had Granlin tied up trying to drive to the net. Now Yossi. Roman Yossi gets free in the slot. Moves in. Fires. Save Gustafson. And he hangs on. Back in the lineup here for Minnesota tonight. Playing in his third consecutive game. It's the first time he's played 3 in a row as Nashville scores.
Extension shortly after. 2 goals yesterday. Then he picks this one off. It's a bouncing puck behind Goligoski. He does a great job attacking the middle of the ice, improving that shooting angle just a little bit. It's that step to the inside. Improves the shooting angle a little.
Yossi chips it in. 98 seconds to go in the period. Janot fires, nearly beat Gustafson back to the spot. Shaw moves in, back to Reeves. His shot blocked. Duer on the rebound, but he sent it wide. Ricochets around behind the Minnesota goal. Here comes Kaprizov in for Minnesota. Fires, scores!
Almost on cue. He plays the role of closer, or doing his best early on in the third. He's gone high glove a couple of times on Saros. This time he's able to get his feet set, head up, and it's just a quick release, perfectly placed. Over the pad, under the glove. A gorgeous shot. Yeah, it's one-on-one.
Taken away, Kaprizov races in for Minnesota. The Wild have numbers at the line. Hartman across, Kaprizov shot. Deflected up and over the top of the goal. Out for Duer at center ice. He gives it back to Shaw. Shaw hits the Nashville line. Whistles one over the top of the goal. Granlin with it. Gives to Duchesne. Granlin up high. His long shot knocked down by Gustafson. Kaprizov with 2 goals already in the game for Minnesota. Cuts through the middle. To Zuccarello. Fires. Pad save Saros. Taken away by Novak. Out to center. Here comes Niederreiter. Niederreiter to Novak. Moving in and a save by Gustafson. Shoulder with a stick saying, I got it. Don't worry. Zuccarello in. Back to Kaprizov. Fires and hit the post. Kaprizov tried to tuck it in on the backhand. Down the tunnel.
Well, that's a heavy one. You got to hope that teeth or some type of structural thing isn't hurt there, but that's hard to watch.
Taken away by Kaprizov. Across ice for Boldy. Boldy fires. Save Saros. Eriksson Ek. Back pedals into the corner. Up high, Goligoski. Boldy walks in. Fires! And it just trickled wide. Spurgeon out to Gaudreau. And now Brodin back for Minnesota. Brodin centers. Hartman fires. Save Saros. Back into the middle at Ekholm. Roman Josi fires and scores. Josi's shot.
Demon points. And he just gets moving in the offensive zone. Quick cut. And that's just a squeaker through the gear of Gustafsson. He doesn't give many of those up, certainly not lately. But he's got good eyes on this one. Josi, nice pull-up in the fourth line. Again, it's been an up-and-down game for this fourth line. They're in the offensive zone making plays. But
Spurgeon defending in the corner. Middleton rides Sissons off the puck. Trennan scoops it up. Gustafsson with a pad stop. Eriksson Ek got it for Minnesota. He'll take the shot at the empty net and miss just wide. Duchesne fires it wide. Novak with it. Josi scores!
A good job battling, and they've got the Predators to the outside. Josi just throws one, hoping it gets through traffic. No pressure, not on that fluttering puck. And this is actually an unbelievable tip from Niederreiter. He's able to pick this one up, slow, fluttering, wide of the net, redirect up.
Kaprizov got it out to the line. Spurgeon able to hold. Spurgeon across to Brodin. Brodin fires, tip, they score! Ryan Hartman on the rebound!
More off his chest than he does off his stick in the month of February. But the Wild, great response. They get two bodies out in front, redirect, and it's body position from Hartman. It's not that he's just in the net front. He's ready, he's prepared. Facing the net, good bounce right off the crest. Boy, if you're reading between the lines, that's good luck for the Wild. Logo, back of the net, 20 seconds to go. The Wild regain the lead, 4-3.
And it is over. What a win for the Wild.
Stick-tutiveness, Anthony. The Wild stick with it. Boy, they give up a two-goal lead in the third period. Nashville ties it with 47 seconds left. What do? They bounce back, offensive zone shift. Good.